Ghana, isn't it?
Well, Ghana beat the U.S. in the World Cup, so I officially do not like Kofi Kingston anymore.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we told you earlier, the Money in the Bank ladder match is beginning to take shape. Six of the eight combatants have been announced. Two more to go, though.
Again, look at the styles. Look at the superstars. Think of what they're capable of with a 20-foot ladder. But here's the question. Who will fill out the field?
Kofi Kingston has an opportunity to be the Intercontinental Champion as well as the World Champion.
Wow.
You know, like I said before, you win tonight and that Intercontinental title match is all yours.
Vicky, I told you I got this. That title match should be all mine.
What are you looking at?
What? What are you saying? Nothing.
Hola, Vicky. Hola, Dolph.
Big news for Dolph Ziggler's career.
Well, Dolph Ziggler wins here tonight. He has earned himself an Intercontinental Championship opportunity.
From Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
So, in essence, if Dolph Ziggler defeats Kofi Kingston tonight, he becomes the number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship. I guess that relationship is beginning to pay off.
I don't like when you do that. Trying to allude to the fact that Dolph's relationship with the official consultant to SmackDown general manager Vicky Guerrero is going to give Dolph Ziggler any type of benefit.
Wait.
Dolph earns everything inside the ring. Hi, Vicky.
Last week, Dolph Ziggler said to Vicky, "You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. I want the title shot. Make it happen." How much more cut and dry can it be?
Look, Dolph has to earn it by winning here tonight. Vicky didn't say, "Here's a little title shot for you." That's my Vicky impression. You know, Dolph has to earn it.
Well, Dolph will certainly do his best to earn it, going right after Kofi Kingston, not waiting a beat.
Dolph Ziggler, a great amateur grappler, going to try to employ that cover here. Wow, two near falls within the first couple of minutes, but look at Kofi.
Well, Kofi knows how to do some chain wrestling himself, going right after Dolph Ziggler toe-to-toe. Kofi Kingston, of course, beating Drew McIntyre for the Intercontinental Championship. McIntyre has since been deported.
Maybe Drew McIntyre's renewal application was in the mail, and he has a neighbor pick up his mail while he's on the road, and he just didn't get it. I don't know. Oh, Kofi went for trouble in paradise. Dolph very wise to get out of the way. Intercontinental Championship opportunity is on the line. Can Dolph Ziggler make it back, or will Kofi Kingston prevail? We'll find out when SmackDown continues next. For extremities of the Intercontinental Champion, Kofi Kingston.
As we get ready for the 4th of July this Sunday, we've got to think about Kofi Kingston, basically a human fireworks display, but Dolph Ziggler has kind of put out the light so far on the Intercontinental Champion.
Does that make Santino a Roman candle?
Very good.
Thank you.
Ziggler has never won a championship here at the WWE. His quest continues and could take a major break tonight as he goes for another cover and a near fall.
You know, Dolph Ziggler's normally very aggressive, but I'm really noticing that Dolph has kicked it up a notch, per se. The Intercontinental Championship is very, very important to the legacy of many WWE superstars.
Kofi Kingston has been in two Money in the Bank ladder matches. It will be three 2 weeks from this Sunday. And Kofi Kingston, cover here from Ziggler. Kofi Kingston has all the attributes to go up, climb the ladder, and capture the briefcase, doesn't he?
Well, some say that the Money in the Bank ladder match favors a larger athlete. I personally feel that a more agile and athletic superstar has the advantage, because you can run right up that ladder. You can use the ladder to your advantage. It's going to be very, very intriguing come Money in the Bank.
So you put your weight behind, say, a Kofi Kingston rather than a Big Show or a Kane?
Well, I don't want to speculate yet.
Kofi Kingston to the top rope. It's where it excels, right across Dolph Ziggler for the victory. No.
Who needs a ladder when you're Kofi Kingston?
You think Kofi could jump from the top rope and grab the briefcase?
That's a great question.
I don't know if he can unhook it, but he could get there.
We're going to have to wait for Money in the Bank ladder match to see if that's possible.
The electricity builds for Kingston. Is this the beginning of the end for Dolph Ziggler?
This is where the spring-loaded superstar Kofi Kingston thrives. The adrenaline rush.
Oh, the Sting in Trouble in Paradise. Bam! And a leg drop by Ziggler.
Go, go, go.
Ziggler, is he the number one contender? Oh. No. How did Kofi roll out of that one?
Come on, don't get frustrated now, Dolph. Hit another high-impact maneuver and go for a cover. Come on.
Could you be more one-sided with your commentary?
Listen, I happen to be a huge Dolph Ziggler fan. I'm allowed. It's free country.
So too is Ziggler.
Last time I checked.
Or so too is Vicky, rather. Ziggler's...
No, Ziggler's also a fan of himself as well. You were right the first time.
Oh, no! Oh! Ziggler was distracted. Oh! Turned his attention to his cougar companion, Vicky Guerrero, and he pays the price. Kofi wins.
Who's your winner, the Intercontinental Champion, Kofi Kingston?
Hey, Vicky gave Dolph his opportunity. Beat Kofi, you get an IC title shot. He couldn't get it done.
IC title, of course, the Intercontinental Championship, but there's a bigger lesson here. Never take your eye off the prize. Kofi Kingston had the wherewithal to take advantage, and that's what it's going to take come Money in the Bank ladder match.
So where does Ziggler's career go from here? This was his moment, his time to shine. The opportunity was there, and Ziggler let it slip through his fingers again.
Congratulations, Kofi Kingston, but now the story turns to the jilted cougar, Vicky Guerrero.
You got a big mouth, Vicky!
Excuse me, excuse me!
Anytime a woman walks away from you, you can only imagine what Dolph Ziggler is going through right now.
So the Intercontinental title was not meant to be for Dolph Ziggler as Kofi Kingston wins here tonight.